Okay, here we go. We are back. Let's see. Who's this guy? Huh. I think she's waiting for you in the library. Why does nobody tell me where the library is? Can I jump there? No, I guess I can't. Yep. Too high. Whoa. So where is this library? Well, it's gotta be one of these buildings. I wish somebody would tell me where it is. Let's see what's over here. At least he runs fast. Oh, is that what the blue means? Yep. No, that's a save point. Alright, might as well save. Okay. I'm going back to where I was, wasn't I? That's my house, isn't it? Okay, she's in the library. Where is the library? This map is not telling me crap. There's no better sight than children in high spirits. It makes me feel young just looking at them.
Let's go play in the northern plains.
Oh, what's that? Gather. Oh, more medicinal herbs. Another one. Yep. Medicinal herbs. Oh, here we go. Guess the tavern's not open. Okay, so one of these is, Alright. Let's check, right here. Oh, what's up? Nope, never mind. Can't go there. I'll fall and die.
Hey, how's it going?
Yeah, how's it going indeed? Seems like the library. Who the hell is this? Oh, this gotta be around here then. Oh, is that her? No. I already talked to these people. That doesn't look like much of a library. Where the hell is the library?
Well, hello.
Oh, florists. Yeah, I remember you. You try to sell me some seeds. You think I'm Jack and the Beanstalk? I don't think so. I'm just gonna climb. Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. I'm just gonna go up here. See, it's gotta be. Who are these guys?
Uh-oh.
I want to make some money for my girl, but in a tiny village like this, it's all you can do to just survive. I bet things used to be a lot different around here. A lot more fun. Hey, baby. Money is important, but I wouldn't change my way of life for it. Living with him makes me happier than anything else. Oh, okay. That's all that was over here? Alright. Well, I gotta say one thing is the map system sucks. Let me see something. Nope. I got a nameless blade. That's nice. Animals call. What? don't think I have an animal. Oops, I almost used it. I didn't want to do that. I searched all over. So where is this library? That's a tavern. Looking for a picture books. Picture your books. It's a blacksmith. I need directions. Where is the library? Well, I've looked all over here at this town. I hope it's not back here. I'd be really upset if it is. Who are you? We need some urban planning around here. We just keep cramming more stuff into the middle of town. Your place is pretty much the only one with any breathing room. What does that mean? You trying to take it? What's over here? Oh, don't tell me this is the library. Nope, I should go see the library. I think it's up there. That's gotta be it there. X marks the spot, is that what that means? X marks the spot, that's what that means. Yep, it's gotta be. Oh yeah, this is a library. And there's X marks the spot. These books speak of ancient technology far beyond anything we could ever imagine. What could have happened to this world? You know, that's a good question. What happened to everything? This is 1300 years later. I mean, what happened? She's in here. Hey, I just opened that door like... There we go. Good morning, how's Yonah doing today? Her cough isn't any better. That's worrisome. I hope she gets well soon. Me too. I feel so helpless. Other than making sure she eats properly, there just isn't much I can do for her. Most days I feel like a total failure. Oh, stop that. You're the finest father a girl could hope to have. Well, anyway, I was hoping you could take care of this one for me. I got a request from someone in the shopping district. They need you to get some mudding from Northern Plains. Got it, I'm on the way. Since you're going to the plains, let me give you a map. Oh, thank you. It'll come in handy. Display map. You must obtain map to do... Oh, and one more thing. Would you mind purchasing 3 message slurps from the client while you're at it? I used my last one earlier. Here's some money. Whoa! 1,000 gold! I don't think herbs cost this much. Well then, buy some Yonah while you're at it. You don't have to. It's okay, really. Okay.
Thanks, Popola, for everything. You know, all the work you give me. You've been telling the villagers that I'm for hire, haven't you?
Oh, that? It's nothing. They need help. And you need money to take care of Yonah. This way everyone wins.
I suppose so.
Very nice. Oh, I see the map now. Okay, that's the library. Library doesn't even help me anywhere. Whoa, what's this? Is this a quest thing?
Hey.
Yonah! Hey, Dad. Damn it, Yonah, you know you're too sick to be outside. Look at you, now your ribbon's coming undone and everything. Sorry, Dad. I thought maybe I'd go to the library and see if they had any books about my sickness. Yonah, just let me worry about that, alright? You just need to eat and sleep and focus on getting better. If you do that, your illness will take care of itself.
You really think so?
Yeah, I do. Listen. I've got a lot of work to do, so I'll be back in a while. Okay.
Okay.
Alright. You better be back home or I'll beat you. Devilon and Popola came to me to accompany today. They even sang a song for me. It was really great. I need to practice so I can sing to Dad when I get back. I don't give me time to read that. Whoa, what's going on here?
Our world is dying. Once thriving populations now lie decimated by plague and disease. The end has never felt so close. And if that wasn't enough, monsters called Shades now roam the land, threatening our very lives. But that's of no consequence to me. My daughter is sick, and my only concern is to give her a better life. I try my best, but I'm only one man, and hard like that. So the kindness of the villagers has meant much. Nothing will stop me. I will fight for Yonah until the end. Until the very end.
Fight for it all. Let's go. So far, pretty interesting, I would have to say. Not what I was expecting, actually. I didn't expect the countryside fight over here. I mean, I thought we were in a city. Who's this guy? You know the junk heap in the Northern Plains? Yeah, it's mine. Where you get metal and stuff. If it weren't for the old world machines in there, I'd be up there myself. Huh.
Let's go play in the Northern Plains!
Are you well?
I do like the music. Music is very nice. Soothing. Okay, who was I supposed to talk to? Medicinal herb man.
Hey, how's it going?
Stop by next time you're free.
Damn, it's cold today.
I think it's this guy. No, you don't have nothing.
How you doing?
I'm doing good. It's not you either. Could it be you? No, you've got the... Wait a minute, it could be her. No, it can't be her.
Hey, how are you today?
I'm okay. I mean, it can't be you. Maybe it's you. No, maybe it's you.
Hey!
Yep. What happened?
Hey!
I need 3 pieces of mutton as soon as you can, alright? Oh, the mutton. Okay, fine.
You tell that daughter of yours to get better soon.
You know, you're awfully concerned about my daughter too much. I don't appreciate that. Alright, I think I'm gonna save here, and I think that'll be it for Nier. So far, pretty interesting game. Not, as I said, not as I'm expecting right now. I really thought we were in a city, but... Yeah, this is pretty nice. Nice to do, nice. Whatever, nice.